Problems and solutions for the manufacturing industry. There are common problems in the manufacturing industry, such as quickly and accurately calculating available to promise, eliminating delays of due dates and shortages, reducing inventories, and mastering the condition of raw materials. But, as it is difficult to predict the changes in the external environment, it is difficult to solve these problems. For example, the sudden changes in orders, workers being absent, facility failures, or the shortage of raw materials due to disasters. When talking about the current situation of production scheduling, even after the implementation of ERP, companies schedule a fixed lead time with MPS and MRP. Moreover, if companies didn't consider equipment capabilities, they couldn't make a realistic schedule. If you make a schedule manually with Excel, the work is very hard for your staff due to the increasing number of items and complexity of processes. It is almost impossible to make a schedule manually regarding sudden order changes. Also, the accuracy of plans will decrease when the people in charge change. Under these conditions, the problems are difficult to solve. As a solution, by planning with certain constraints incorporated, we can master the ability to schedule manufacturing with lead time reduction. Through this, we can simultaneously solve many problems, such as quickly and accurately calculating available to promise, eliminating due date delays, and reducing shortages and inventories. In the following, I will explain how to solve all these problems by proper production scheduling.